I don't know if the title screen has anything else special. Probably not. Yeah, whatever. It's not moving. Thanks for 26 months and tier 2, Samish. Thanks for the 34 months, Pablo. Oh man. Thanks for 16 months, Caillou. Thanks for 10 months, System. Apparently this ROM hack's fairly short, like only a few hours. But apparently it's also really good too. Different Kikiri Forest. Thanks for 10 minutes, Smudgeons. Okay, I was checking if this was OOT or MM for a sec. I couldn't tell if this was an OOT ROM hack that looked like MM or actual MM, but this is OOT. Thanks for 2 months, Zelkron Nerds? Timer. There. How could I forget the timer on this very important speedrun? Oh no. Yeah, no spoilers, please. I'm gonna get that rupee. Oh yeah, speaking of the new Kikiri Forest, did you guys all see the beta Kikiri Forest stuff that was found in the leaks? Like, beta Kikiri Forest was supposed to be way bigger. Really cool. Nice, I wasn't looking. Oh, they put in the flips. Is that supposed to be climbable? Yeah. Yeah, this looks really cool. The stuff I saw of this game earlier is just... It looks like it's a very well-made ROM hack. Oh, okay. That's the thing I saw earlier. Wait, do I already know it? You just start with Sorry Song. Nice menu. Opponent song, Sorry Song, okay. Pool map. Oh, I almost fell. Can I not climb up that? Seriously? Thanks for 30 months, Monday. Thanks for 10 months, DJ. Thanks for 18 months, Norster. Thanks for the sub, K-Base. Cool. Nice little animation. Thanks for 43 months, Andy. Remember to save frequently? Okay. Oh no. Thanks for 35 months, Elite Silver. Thanks to your Texas Badger. Wait, didn't I have a sword before? Oh. Sick. Oh, I can't cut grass. I've already been in most of the houses, I think so. I think I didn't go in that house, let me check. Or wait, no, I think I went in here. Yeah, this is that house, okay. Yeah, the sword beam stuff is from OOT beta. Yeah, really cut down that tree, man. This looks cool. Oh, it has like a fire effect. I thought that was specifically for the tree. That's cool. Anything in the water? Yeah, I've been looking at the leaks all weekend. It's really cool to see all the beta stuff getting uncovered. Help! Cluck Cluck Ranch. Coco's birth certificate. What? I didn't talk to him. I guess they talk to you if you get too close. Camera almost made me jump out. This is cool. Yeah, this Romhack's really cool so far. That's not where I came from, right? Do they actually change how grottos work? I assume so. Looks like it. Back where I started. Wait, does it like... Nice. You can actually like see the little stutter step. When it happens. Yeah, like that. Did I get it? Yeah, this works on console. This works on N64 Everdrive and VC. I'm playing it on VC right now. Monk Town. Oh no. It's Fee. Oh yeah, I should be saving in case it crashes. Plenty of rupees in this one, heck. I'm gonna have to buy something expensive, aren't I? I think I wasn't supposed to break that. I think I was supposed to use that to... Oh no, okay. Maybe not? Wait, let me try. It doesn't look like there's anything up there. What? Okay. I don't think there's anything there. Almost fell. The pit? I wanted the heads off it. What? Dude. Can I peek what's in there? Whatever. Surely it's not important. Thanks for 2 years, Durko. Pretty cool. Can I stand over there? No, it's an invisible wall. Mad. Oh, I don't take damage from voids. That's not gonna blow it up, yeah. Dumb. Dude. Ah. It was important. See, it's good that I tried that jump. Sword beam having fire properties is really neat. I probably needed that. Make it. Rip. They don't have very good security. No bottles. Thank you. Are they gonna catch me or? Okay. I see. I bet you can clip through there. Where do you find these romhacks? Well, this one specifically, there was a YouTube video and a lot of people talking, and even like people who worked on it DMing me and stuff. But in general, Hylian Modding, hylianmodding.com has a lot of OOT ROM hacks. That's like the main. Wait, is Power and Crouch Stab nerfed? Or do they just have more health? But yeah, HylianModding.com is usually like the ROM hack place. And their Discord server. Yeah, I guess I just didn't start sick. Yeah, if I kill the re-deads, when I go back in, are they still dead or? These guys. Yeah, they just. Okay. Then. Or wait, can I kill them like through the gate? I see. Oh no. No! He's gonna get behind the wall. No, I'm not gonna be able to get him now. Okay, here. No! Okay, he's gonna burn to death. Okay. Do I have to wait for their corpses to go away? Corpses take forever to go away. Yeah, I don't think so. Okay. I will continue going this way. Magic beans. Apply the fire to the ice. Well, I would if I had a bottle. But without that, it would be difficult. This is where I started. Maybe Cal gives a bottle, yeah. I do have a bonus song. Forgot. Oh no. there nothing up here? There must be something here. Probably have to kill them all. Yeah, this came out just a few days ago. Or and he's burning. The sword beam has fire properties. No, I don't think any of the books have been readable yet. Okay, let me go play a Pona song for the cow. If he actually gives me a bottle. If he did, this romhack is 200 IQ. Oh, come on. There's a pet the ogre now. Oh no. Oh no, okay. Cool. Let me go over here first. Sell me bomb cheese, please. Dang. Rip bomb cheese shop. Wait, does a jump slash do two blade beams? Maybe a jump slash from high jump. Yeah, cool. Actually, I want to check the outside. Is there something over here? No. Now I can read stuff. Thanks for telling me how to beat a pea hat. Did I learn anything from this place? Help! Okay, so sword beam is stronger than Kakuri's sword jump slash. One of the bookcases looked different. Was there something hidden? You mean like how this one was empty? I don't think this does anything. Nice. I keep walking past it. What? Are you talking about the empty one? Triforce thing? You mean this? Like, it's just a sign that I can probably clip out of bounds with. Come on. Oh. Whoa. Secret passage. Can I get on top of the house? Probably, there's probably nothing there. Bottle? Probably not a bottle. Cool. Can I get on top of there? Nice. Was I supposed to do that? Where can I go from here? Oh no. Okay, well, I'm pretty sure this going in that part is where I need to go. Wanna mess with this a little bit? Well, I need to know the layout more. Whatever, I'll just go in. I love torch hitboxes. I can talk to them from up here. Cool. Oh. Luckily, I learned how to beat a pea hat. No, I lost my beam. Oh no. I'm gonna die to the pee hit. Is this a bottle? I can't believe we got a gainer first try. Yeah, imagine if I didn't read that book on how to beat that pee hat. I would just be completely lost and never be able to finish this. So far, I haven't seen any, like, new enemies. There are some imported, things from MM, though. Like, imported, Deku Scrub models and stuff. What's in here? Cool. Look outside. What happened outside? I get a better view from up here. Can I hit the bell? Oh yeah, I was thinking about the bell earlier. Let me see if I can hit it. Probably not. I don't think so. Oh, I'm still in the house. Actually, can I maybe bomb the bell? I don't know if I can jump over that with a bomb. Okay, well, I feel like I have to go back to the valley area. What's this? Oh, I freed everyone. Cool. Why did it take me back here? Oh, bomb tree shop. Get up. think... What? I got ripped off. It doesn't tell you that you can't buy more. I'm mad. I was about to buy 50. I'm mad, I got ripped off. I don't think there's anything else extra in here, right? Oh, I bet I can bomb chew the bell. Well, if the bell is important, I can probably bomb chew it. Although I don't know if it is. Where's magic beans? Wait, do I want to be on this side? No, this is the bad side. Cool. Can I clip? I don't think you can clip here. I think child is... child doesn't clip the right way. Whatever. Dude, I just want to chew the ladder. Or, not the ladder, the bell. Okay, I don't think so. I think you're 3 months away. Alright, do I go back to like the Deku place? Maybe? So I don't know if there's anything else to do here. Actually, did I ever go in there? Oh yeah, I got the heart piece in here. Yeah. Thank you. Come down here. Can I even bonk on that? I don't think so. Yeah, this romhack's really neat. Oh, bomb shoe pickup. I didn't even need to buy 20 bomb shoes, well. Hey. What? I feel like I probably need to kill all the keys in here. But I can't get this one's attention. He won't notice me. I tried to jump so that he would notice me. Yeah, I probably need something like slingshot. No, it wasn't on a wall, it was like in midair, so a bomb shoe couldn't get it. I don't know, there's probably something more I still need to do here. I haven't tried ASG yet. I assume it's still in. I can't imagine they patch it. Yeah. Come on. Thanks for 19 months, SG Panic. No. No secret grotto. Rip. I blew up both of the rocks. Yeah, this is out. It was released just a few days ago. What's with the rock circle down there? I don't know, let me go back to the Lost Woods. I know what to do. Where do I go back if I save and reset? Hey. I made it. Okay, I won't actually cheat. I just wanted to see if that'd work. I saved, it's okay. I have no idea where I'm gonna respawn after saving. Cool, okay. Oh, that's actually a good save system. Yeah, like, replacing music in vanilla OOT should be pretty easy. Dude, sick camera. Do I have to hover to kill the keys? Thanks for 14 months, Chris. Thanks for 46 months. I hope the aliens believe in me. Yeah, apparently it's fixed on VC. It, how am I gonna chew it in the air? Really? Invisible wall. Is that a keystone there? Impossible keys. I'm sad about no hidden grottos. I tried bomb ringing the bell, but it didn't seem like I could. I talk to Saria with the song. I'm already supposed to play it in here. For 9 months, Boreal. Dude, why are you guys so critical when I'm just trying to play the game? Like, I'm not trying to impress you. I'm just trying to play the game. Thanks for 5 months, checkpoints. Yeah, it's a sword beam. Dude, let me down. Yeah, the sword beam being fiery is like for, there's like a bunch of fire puzzles you need. The chest there was a heart piece. Thanks, that's a kitty. Thanks for $5. Help! Can't bomb shoe NPCs? Wow, that actually goes through them. Give milk to the guy. I mean, OOT doesn't really work this way unless they actually change something. Yeah. Thanks for 42 months, Irving. Thanks for 7 months, Mormon Jesus. Yes, I saw the bombs up there. They were used much earlier in the game. And now they lead to nothing. Thanks for 2 months, Shepler. Thanks for 7 months, Leonard Stone. Hey Stone, thanks for the raid. I assume it has something to do with the sanctuary, but I don't know what to do there. I'd probably hover to the bell. No, this does not expect glitches. Thanks for 2 months, the spaces are infinite. Thanks for giving a sub, Hawkrush. Yeah, sorry, just ghosting you. You can melt the red ice, and you melt the red ice to press the switch back there, which I already did. That's what returned the village to normal. Every time. No, this is an OOT romhack. It just uses a lot of MM stuff. I guess I can check the library again. Thank you. Yeah, I already went in here. This was, this led to one of the secret paths to the sanctuary. Yeah, let me go read game facts. Yeah. Do you stand on that little part? Probably not. Yeah, no backseating tag would never help. I don't think that would ever do anything. How low can you climb here? Ugh. I've looked behind the sand waterfalls and there didn't seem to be anything there. Unless I missed one. Thank you. Wait, where's the area with the baby Dodongos? I thought it was the area leading up to this, right? Or was it a different entrance? Oh, right, the pot. That was over here, right? I mean, I don't think there's any purpose of me, like, making a video talking about the leaks. I mean, it would just be me saying this is cool. Thanks for 11 months, spooky Ezra. I feel like mine clip. Now I accidentally found OOT beta maps. No. He's floating. Anything cool come from the leaks? There have been a lot of beta maps and like beta enemies found and stuff. Yeah, and beta SM64 enemies, and Luigi. Luigi actually being found in Mario. L was real. I don't get it, dude. Thanks, 3 months, Sly. I'm gonna hate myself when I find out. Is it something super obvious?
I did something no one else has in one of the whole. Wait.
So did I do stuff out of order? Are you saying that? Like, was it the hole in here? Did I accidentally sequence break? Right, that makes it sound like I have to go back. Yeah, the guy in the woods implied that I had to talk to some fairy collector, but I haven't seen anyone that looks like a fairy collector. So I have no idea. I don't know what a fairy collector looks like, that's the thing. Wait. What? I didn't go back in here because I thought this is where I came from. Dude, I swear this was where I came from, which is why I didn't go back in here. It's the entire reason I didn't go here. Dude, okay, wait, then where is the place you come from in this area? Oh, is it over here? See, this little passage is like hidden away over here, which made me think that this was the place that I actually came from. Okay. That makes a lot more sense now. Is there anything down there? What's that? Cool water effect. Alright, this is too trippy. Hold on. Oh no. Is it just stuck forever? Oh no. Dude, this camera. What? Oh. Is this intentional? Or wait, I think they're all gone now? Oh. He's still watching me from inside the block. Okay, let me go fix this camera. I can't do this. Okay, I will not jump slash into the grotto this time. I will just go in normally. Yeah, that was actually hurting my eyes. That was so uncomfortable to look at. This area is really cool though. Yeah, this is an OOT ROM hack, it just has MM aesthetics. Okay, so I did sequence break on accident. Everything makes so much more sense now. Ah, the key. Wait, what am I supposed to blow up? That wall over there. Very descriptive. Is it this? It doesn't make the sound, I can't tell. Okay. Cheater, dude, the cheatingest thing I did was think 23 is number 1, so I just did 2-3-1 for the order of you go where you go in for the things, and it worked. That's just like super basic. Just like a super basic guess. Is this really how I'm supposed to get here? I never needed the key in the first place. Or wait, no, because I want to go back. Yeah, I want to go back in the hole. Wait, where's the- no, I want to go back in the hole. Here. Thanks for 10 months, Jero Squirtle. Wait, do they just disappear? You don't even talk to them? Heart piece. New Mario Kart track. Hey, CDI fails. Dude, I didn't accidental sequence break, and so I was stuck for a long time. And I didn't realize that I was farther than I was supposed to be. Yeah, CDI Fails is one of the people who worked on this. Guess it's probably not gonna be worth bomb train the other eye. Well, yeah, I mean, it's not a real sequence break, I guess, but I just was very confused about where to go because I didn't go somewhere earlier. It made me very confused. Where am I even going with this? Oh, really? Fine, I won't. Who's that? Oh, so I do have to blow up both. Oh, come on. Okay. That's a much better Skull Kid minigame. Thank you.
I think this is custom music. Wow, rude. Yeah, there's a wee wad for this. I'm playing on it right now. What was that sound effect? Oh, I guess it's Aria. Using social distancing. I don't think that's as important when you're a ghost. Oh no. I just instinctively got ISG for no reason. Pure Deku Grove Air. This is one of the scams, right? Or is that a real item in this? If that's a real item, wait. That did the bean guy turn blue? Buy it and find out. I'm not getting scammed. Deku nut milk. Why does this guy keep turning blue? So fast. They're all trying to scam me. Big jumps. Oh, What? Can't grab that. Really? Surprising. Climb these. What do I think a bottle of air is? An empty bottle? I mean, I guess I could try to buy it and see what it is. Yeah. Well, I mean, I guess if he is selling a bottle, I guess I probably should get it. Actually, wait, so they keep talking about fairies. What? Do they not actually... Is it like the lore that the fairies are gone or something? They don't spawn because lore, yeah. Rip. Get up there. Oh, I think I go around. A 100 decanuts. What? Scam too. I just keep getting scammed. Unless there's like a grotto somewhere. Are your rolls shortened with bunny hood? Yeah, your rolls seem to be shortened. Oh, it's the farm nuts. Wait, do I actually want to get 100? No, max is still 20. Yeah, I was thinking like maybe they actually increased capacity to 100 for that. Actually buy the bottle of air and then see what it really is. I need rupees though. Yeah, I know he said the hood wasn't enough, but I just wanted to try anyway. See if he was lying. Oh yeah, I wonder if mega flips are better with this. Yeah, let me try a mega flip with this in a sec. Okay, at least I did actually get an extra bottle. I think they're 100 bits millimeter. Wait, you can buy infinite heart pieces? Really? That's cool, I guess. Alright, let me try mega flips. Okay, let me backflip first. Okay, backflipping is like a little bit lighter. Yeah. Cheating. Okay, I won't actually go there. I assume I need to go back to the broken bridge. I can get over that without cheating now. Oh yeah, save. Dude, I love the speed. Yeah, let me check back walking speed. Can't tell if it's faster. If it is, it's moderately faster, but not by very much. Just race a horse. Oh! Wait. Can I get over that? Oh, wait. Wait, no! Backflip. Or wait, am I going the wrong way? Oh, duh. No, I'm gonna lose. No, I'm so annoying. Broken. Oh man. Ooh. The rooster from Link's Awakening. Dave, is this like a place that's typical for crashing? Alright, I saved. Oh, the birth certificate. It's like every OOT ROM hack nowadays needs some kind of Dan Pay reference in it. Oh. Wait, how do I get out of here? You don't trap forever. Oh yeah, there's one more part behind the house I wanted to check. Nothing. Big chest. Wait, was the big chest in the Cocoa Shack place? Or, oh, was it over there? Yeah. Okay, now I will go take a Juro places. Actually, wait, let me check in here. Is there anything special in here? Can I crawl in there? No. Shut up. I can't grab him.
Okay, this is gonna be annoying. Forgot which way was that place where I need to go. Yeah, it was here. Thoughts on this so far is it's very cool. This is like probably the most polished OOT ROM hack I've played. Speedrun it. I mean, this is super short. Well, apparently it's pretty short. I haven't finished it yet, but apparently it's not much longer. But, I mean, it could be something I would just, like... I could probably do a speedrun of it after I beat it. Really? I can't climb that? Yeah, you have sword beams in this. Was that part of the music, or was that a sound effect? Okay, that's part of the music. I can make it with a mega flip, I'm sure. Stop cheating. I just want to try stuff. Wow, that goes really long. I didn't need to cheat anyway. Faster FPS or Bunnyhood? Pretty sure this is faster. Whoops. He's not a bad guy. No, he's a bad guy.
I saw a key door earlier. Anything else to do in here? Were there two key doors or just one? Oh my god. Yeah, you don't charge spin attacks in this, you charge a sword beam. Like, normally your sword beam only works at full health, but a spin attack sword beam works at any health. That's how it works. Okay, I came from here, right? Yeah. That mini game prepared me for this. Or wait, no, probably not. I mean, I can probably backflip off. Do I want to? Not yet. Let me check the other room first. Wait. Oh. That was the other room. I didn't see the gap. Or wait. I see. Oh, I can't get over it. Does this reach? No, not even close. I think I know what to do though. Is this where I came from? Or did I not go in here? Oh, this is that room. Dude. There was two switches, right? Wait, I wasn't meant to use a bomb chew there? Uh-oh. Wait, where am I? Oh, that wasn't intended. Okay. Oh wait, was I supposed to like use a bomb chew over here? Oh, like that. Okay. Wanted to save bomb shoes. There's a common crash here, okay. Will I avoid the crash anyway? Came from. Okay, here's the entrance. Oh wait, I probably want to go back to this room, right? Sword beams OP. Yeah, here. What? I thought I'd back up and grab the vines. I didn't have bunny hood on. Jumped too far. This time I'll make it. Okay. Okay, so that bomb chest was completely useless. Can I snipe them? Oh wait, that'll just turn them into fire keys. Forgot. Around the back. What's this? Was eating the... Wow, the torch eats the beams really easily. Yeah, I saved recently. I will save again because everyone keeps saying to save. I mean, I think this should be, like, the fixed version because... Well, I don't know if there's more to it, but they said, like, the initial version had a crash, and they fixed it as of yesterday. So, I don't know if this is the crash that everyone's talking about. Oh, it's being fixed right now, okay. I did not duplicate Kajira. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh my god. This game is so much easier with the sword beam. Where'd I come from? That's where I came from. Then I want to go over here. Thanks, Zell. It's all OOT mechanics, it's just, it's got a lot of MM aesthetics. Well, except Bunny Hood, but I mean, even Bunny Hood isn't exactly MM mechanic. It's changed a lot. The map looks really cool. It's all glowy and stuff. Cool. What does this do? Whoa. Okay, that's crazy. So if I jump down here... Whoa. ...69 crushed nuts 420. Thanks for gifting 25 subs. Wow. Thanks. Yeah, this is really cool. Wait, so that was just to unlock that door, right? Yeah. Yeah, that's so cool. This is probably the coolest thing I've seen in like any OOT ROM hack. I keep forgetting where I came from. Okay, here. Okay, that was the key door. That's where I got the hourglass. This is where I already got that key. Skyops, thanks for giving a sub to 69 Crush Nuts 420. Okay, so I guess it only saves what you did in a specific room. Oh, so I guess I probably want to use this for the switch thing. Do anything with the switch right now. This ROM hack is very cool. Yeah, I can't wait too long, or else it'll like wear off. Oh yeah, there was a place I needed to go over here. Where was it? I think it was in that room. Yeah, I need to lower these or hit the switch here. Thank you. waited too long. Wait, I'm stuck. I need health. Or I guess I can just hit it. I thought I needed to use the beam for a second. Wait, no, I do. Or I guess spin. Yeah, I keep forgetting I can spin. Wait, am I inside it? Nice. Come on. Okay, wait, so I need to get back here with the switch hit. Okay, so I go over here. Okay, that was too slow. Well, I guess I can just jump over there normally. Okay. Wait, no, that's not the door. I don't remember what door it is. Yeah, it's so cool. Wait, was it? I can't remember where I'm going. Oh. Yeah, you can sword beam with a charged spin attack. Oh wait, no, the place I wanted to go was back over there. Wait, is this not what I wanted to do? Yeah, okay. I messed up. Or if you use the hourglass in the elevator room, there's like a hole. Okay, wait. Okay. Go here. Whoa. The compass, my favorite item. No, I didn't mean to do that. I need a key. Wait, how do I get out? Yeah. Cool. Not cool. Cool? Basically, entrance point glitch. Okay, I need to go back in here. But I messed up the switches. Can I just save and reset to reset the switches? I'm gonna try. Thank you.
Yeah, okay. Okay, it was over here, right? Yeah. This guy will give me a key. That's a custom item for this ROM hack. It sends you back in time a few seconds. See? I was over here a few seconds ago. It's super cool. Oh yeah, save. Everyone keeps telling me to save because of crashes, and I have crashed zero times so far. Yeah, I probably jinxed it. Oh well. I have like a crash quota to meet. I need to be crashing at least once per day. Or I'm not really playing OOT. Oh, I barely made it back up. What? Saved. Yeah, dude, you could practice tricks with this item. Oh, dude, they're big. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Okay, I think that was a custom enemy, because I think the one that started with was like a super big wall master. Floor master that split into two. So I assume that's a custom enemy. No, I need another one. You made that custom enemy boss? Nice. How's the hourglass work? It just takes you back to where you were a few seconds ago. Oh, I guess if you use it, it doesn't, like, repeat your... what you just went through. No. OT with rollback. Easy. What? That's it? I didn't get a boss key. Where do I go to get a boss key? No. Just clip in. Let's try. Save. Fine, I'll save every 5 seconds. This looks like it actually gets enough height where if you could BK skip, it would do it. Actually, might be a little bit too little. Oh. Wait. I wanna see if I can do a cool jump. Whatever. Let me go look for a key. Oh, obvious chest I missed. Wait, did I just never go in here? Cool. You know what? I'm not gonna save anymore. I'm gonna intentionally never save again until the end. Despite everyone saying save constantly. Hey. Oh. Oh. The hourglass sends you back in time by a few seconds. Boss room is all the way to the very bottom, right? Yeah. Can't use bunny hood. Oh no. Whoa, full custom boss. Oh no. Wait, the sides of the arena hurt me? It's always the backside. It's always the backside of the eye. Oh no! You get the... This thing gives you the invincibility glitch. Should have jump slashed. Oh,
What? Oh no, I should have gotten milk. What? No. Can't go fast enough. No, I can't attack it. Oh no. No, I only have the Deku Air. Really? No, the Deku Air. There's a Deku Scrub early on that wants to sell you air in a bottle as a scam, because it's like, it's just an empty bottle. That's the joke. Didn't save. What? I couldn't see. Yeah, you can't equip Bunny Hood during the fight. Bunny Hood is unable to be equipped in this room. Let's see.
No heart container. Really? So this was the crash? Is that the end of the game? I will do it again to do it to not crash, but yeah, that's what I get for not saving. Oh, don't die. Oh, so that happens if you die. Okay, I have to get the boss key again, but that's easy. So dying crashes the game. Dang, real harsh punishment for this. Just don't die. Well, this is... Well, I thought this was the new WAD. This is at least the WAD from yesterday, but... Is there, like, a third version now? Come on. Nice. Okay. Saved. The mistake fixer. Oh, it just released. Okay. Yeah, the music in this is really cool. Oh no, I'm gonna... Okay. Thought the same thing was gonna happen again. Right, go on the elevator. Okay, I will save this time. Oh yeah, I'll put this on YouTube. This is a cool ROM hack. I want to put it on YouTube. No.
dude. I'm gonna crash. No crash. Didn't crash. Blood Wolf. Oh, Deccan will stun him. Cool. It just seemed like the hourglass was supposed to be the strat. Hourglass is cooler. That's why I did it. Blade, is this the end? I assume it is. Now Link will ride through the forest, completely uneventful, with nothing in particular happening. Cool, sub 3 hours. Yeah, so this ROM hack was really good. Big inserted himself in the credits. Nice. Yeah, this is definitely the most polished ROM hack. Like, the only flaw with this is that it's, like, short. And that's it. Otherwise, this is, like, very good. Speedrun. So... I don't know if the strat is get bomb chews as quick as possible or try to skip bomb chews completely. I'm actually really surprised that the like this area was not more like this area was pretty much only to get bomb chews. I thought it was like a lot more than just that. Well, I guess to get bottle. Well, bottle wasn't really necessary for anything, I guess. Let's get Monk Town and ground clip for Deku Road Shoes. Oh, you can clip to Deku Road Shoes? Okay, yeah, that's probably the strat. Fig. Yeah, I think Fig was doing bug testing for this. Yeah, I wasn't a tester. They didn't invite me to be a tester for this. Wow. No thanks to me, I had no part in this. Rip. Fig hates me, that's why he told you. Oh no, Fig hates me. I'm so sad. Thanks for 19 months, Task Snoop. Okay, yeah, but this ROM hack is very cool. You should play it.